calculating the fraction of students that are white in each school should be relatively easy now since we know the total number of students in each school. Again, we'll do a vectorized operation. I'll create a named object or variable called fraction white. And to calculate the fraction, I need to know school's data frame, dollar sign white divided by total students. Let's run that. And we see that here is a frequency instead of integer numbers, which makes sense for fraction.